Every time I see news reports from borders where Ukrainians are fleeing their country, around a quarter of the men are non-white, and they must make up a small percentage of the overall population. I thought these men were supposed to be staying to fight, but not the non-whites then. Of course, they are all foreigners working or studying and not really Ukrainians. My ass. Guess they'll be coming to the UK as well.